I swear to God, some people blow my fucking mind. Anyway, here we go. Finally a fucking match. What? Drop my input. In front of him. That launcher, I'm not even kidding you. I pressed that button when he was fucking super dashing. That's when I pushed that. Dude, I pushed that again. I pushed that launcher when he was super dashing. And the game is claiming 4 frames of delay? There's no way this game has 4 frames of delay, you fucking piece of shit. What a great fucking game. What a great game. But let's all say it's my fault now. Let's all collectively, it's Phil's fault. It's Phil's fault. Oh my god. It's Phil's fault. He's terrible at the game. That's why that's happened. Not because the game is a piece of shit online. It's Phil's fault. Unreal. Unbelievable. And just so everyone understands, because someone sent me a $2 tip trying to insult me because they're too dumb to realize that they don't show up on screen anymore like that. But anyway, when I say the audio is delayed, it is. What you're hearing with my voice is synced to the camera. The webcam is delayed. So I purposely have desynced the audio of my voice to be synced with the webcam. So when you hear clicking on the joystick, you're hearing it late. So some people are saying, oh, you're supposed to be blocking, but I hear clicking. No, what you're hearing is delayed. You're hearing what I pressed before I started blocking. That's why you're hearing that. But people don't understand that either. They make shit up.
Oh, Phil said that everything's desynced, but his audio is synced with his voice.
Thank you, Melody Zelda, for 100-bit cheer. Apparently, I have forgotten is saying tips for what you are supposed to do when you're blocking and they keep dashing at you. It seems like there's nothing you can do. All you can really do in this game is two things. You can do this, which is back and X, which is supposed to be the parry. But in this game, it doesn't give you frame advantage. All it does, it pushes them away. So if they're rushing you down in the corner, you push them away, they could just rush down again. And there's nothing you can do about it. Or you could do this. But it takes a meter to do it, and if they block it, you have very slight frame advantage, but they could counter hit it, or they could just start rushing down again. So in reality, rush down, there's no way to stop it. There's no way to actually stop rush down. All you could do is temporarily get them away from you, but then they can resume their rush down again. So online, it's impossible. Online, rush down is number one the best strategy, because there's nothing you can do about it. You can't block it, and you can't actually keep them away for the entirety of the match.
Down you go. It's over.
That's surprising. That's surprising.
And now I can't get a match. Oh, whoa. Actually, look, it kicked me off the server. Yeah. So if you have a server error, it kicks you off the server, and then you're not matchmaking anymore. But I didn't do that. The game did. So why doesn't it fix itself? No, you're fucked. You have to go back. This game's fucking terrible.